warning, do not put shampoo directly under the head plate and then wear it for long periods of time. Due to the dehydrating effect of the shampoo, I ended up with a soap burn that was as painful as a sunburn.